If m and n are integers such that, then m is, so here it's 2 and 3, this side is also 2 and 3. So we need to keep all 2s at one place and 3 at one place. 2 to the power 19 by 2 plus 4 plus 3n, and for 3 it is 2n. Here for 3 it is n. Oh, 1 I miss. 2m plus 4. 3n for 2 it will be 4m plus 2 key power 6, 6 by 4. Now equating the power of 2 and 3. 19 by 2 plus 4 plus 3n equals to 4m plus 6 by 4. From this we will get 19 by 2 will be 9.5 over 13.5 plus 3n equals to 4m, and this will be 1.5, so we'll get 4m minus 3n. Now equating the power of 3s, we will get 4n plus 6 by, no, this will be n. Now putting the value of n here, we will get 4m minus 6n minus 12. So it will be 24, and this will be 2m. So value of m will be minus 12. This is